At Cape Canaveral, Florida, the Army's Jupiter C rocket is readied for America's second attempt to launch a space satellite. No relation to the IRBM Jupiter, this is a rebuilt Redstone, a 200-mile missile carrying, instead of a warhead, three stages of solid-fuel booster rockets and the Explorer, a six-foot bullet only inches across, crammed with electronic gear. 30 pounds of payload. This close-up of the United States edition of Sputnik was made at a press conference with leaders of the scientific teams, Dr. Werner von Braun, Dr. James Van Allen, and Dr. William Pickering, a three-way collaboration between private industry, academic science, and the military.